What's up, nerds? I did two things. I changed where the camera is, and I got all my pick'ems right. Every single one of them. Don't pay attention to this stuff. I got every single one of them correct. Ticks, green ticks. These ones that aren't green ticked are bugged, of course. But really, the VP thing, while it is sad, you know, Jame crash, the real thing that eliminated them is this. Is this right here? Like, seriously. You can be like, oh, game crash, Jame crash, game over, whatever, that sucks. But this is what did it. G2 don't deserve to be in playoffs. VP don't deserve to be in playoffs. Neither team does. Anyway, pick'em's time. Now, this might be a weird opinion, but the only team, I mean, I'm just doing this, right? Like, I think that's fair. I feel like Team Spirit is the only team on here that you have to beat them for them to lose. Like, I think that... Hello? That's my picks. This is my picks. I think C9 look really good. I think Vitality looks shaky. I think FaZe looks shaky. I think Na'Vi looks shaky. And I think EF is on a big high. They're on a big high. I keep looking over there. They're on a big high, man. They're coming into playoffs. They're big high. And they're going to just... It's going to be close 2-1 with Na'Vi, but they're going to edge him out. And it's going to be super hype, and it's going to be super awesome. But yeah, I need to get one more thing right, which means for gold coin, just one thing. Just one thing. One thing out of these. Which is easy. So Cloud9 looked better than Vitality. Spirit are just the best team in the world. EF are going to beat Na'Vi. G2 don't deserve to be here. That's my thought process. And then Spirit are just the best team. Mouse look good. This could go either way. The Eternal Fire Mouse game, in my opinion. And then Spirit's just going to run over the top of whoever they face. What I said before, Spirit are the only team who you have to beat them to win. This might sound weird. I'm going to go everyone's flaws. Cloud9 don't have an AWPer. Vitality, they look shaky. Spirit, they're just the best team. They're the team you have to beat them. FaZe Clan, look shaky. EF, no finals experience. Not an established tier 1 name. They're not quite as good as everyone else. You got to beat them like Spirit, but it's not going to be as difficult. Na'Vi, look shaky. Ima looks meh. Bit looks meh. The team play is good. Team play is very good. But, you know, I just don't think it's there. Mouse also look very, very good. But what is the last thing that they've done in a CS2 playoffs game? The answer, nothing. They made it to Sydney straight to semifinals. They made it to Kato straight to semifinals. And they got absolutely stomped by FaZe both times, I think. I'm pretty sure that that's the case. I'm not going to look it up. And G2 look rough. the strongest looking teams for their own, like, the strongest looking teams, the teams that are peaking right now are Spirit and EF. And EF's peak is significantly lower than Spirit. Mouse is also peaking, but who knows how they go in playoffs. But Mouse's peak is lower than Spirit's peak. Unless a team steps up, beats Spirit, properly beats them, because Spirit are not going to just fall apart like a Vitality could, or a FaZe could, or a Na'Vi could, or a G2 will. Like, they're not going to fall apart. You have to beat Spirit properly. Unless that happens, which I don't think it will, Spirit are just going to win the whole thing. And that's all I have to say. GG. Thanks for the gold coin, Valve. See you later.